Good evening. This is the Neuron FM News in English, read to you by Dolores Talasi. First, the headlines. Kunwa District still lack COVID-19 awareness. Bougainvillians urge to work together and comply with the peace agreement. Chairman wants some SOE orders relaxed. And Massa to visit schools in Tonsu to discuss the state of emergency education guidelines and checklist. Now the news in detail. The state of emergency controller in Bougainville, Francis Tokura, has raised a concern on the lack of COVID-19 awareness at the Kunwa district. This concern was raised after the SOE controller's visitation through the district last weekend. Mr. Tokura said the people of Kunwa have raised a concern that not enough awareness on COVID-19 was conducted at the district. He stated that the only two awareness conducted were by the nurses during the start of the SOE period and by police on the first 21 days of the SOE. Mr. Tokura appeals to the people responsible to conduct the awareness at the district to make sure they go back and carry out the important awareness. He said the people of Kunwa were not informed on what COVID-19 is and were not also aware of the SOE orders enforced. Mr. Tokura said he is very concerned because he found out that the people were not properly informed on the reasons why the SOE has been declared in the region. The ABG Minister for Post-Referendum Consultations and Dialogue, Albert Pungau, has made an appeal to the people of Bougainville to work together towards implementing the peace agreement in the region. Mr. Pungau made a call to the people to remain united and to comply with the peace agreement in preparation of the consultations with the national government on the referendum results. He said Bougainvillians have to be united on the journey towards consultations, just like what they have shown during the conduct of the referendum, which was a united effort. Pungau said maintaining peace, unity and dialogue with the people of Bougainville will be prepared to implement the peace agreement. You are listening to the New Dawn FM News. A call has been made to the Bougainville State of Emergency Controller, Francis Tokura, to relax some orders, especially the sale of garden food and vegetables. The call was made by the former chairman of the Central Bougainville Combined Council of Elders, Mr. John Donner. He told New Dawn FM that the sale of fresh food and vegetables must be allowed to be sold at side markets and not creating huge crowds. Mr. Donner said that the people are, since the state of emergency was declared, many people have gone for rice and tinned fish and completely left greens and garden foods off their daily means because garden food was not readily available to them. The chief made these comments after the state of emergency controller has tightened the orders, restricting street sales in urban towns of Arawa, Buka and Buin in the latest orders released at the weekend. He said that food must be made readily available to the people during the state of emergency. The member for Tonsu and Minister for Public Service and Justice and Legal Services, Ezekiel Massat, will be visiting four schools in his constituency on Friday, 18th, 2020. This announcement goes to the headmasters, headmistresses, board of management chairmen, parents and citizens chairmen of Kahule, Petat, Tukihin and Tianjin primary schools that the honorable member and chairman of Tonsu Community Government, Mr. Jok Tovuir, will be visiting to discuss the state of emergency education guidelines and checklist. Timings on the members' visitation to the respective schools are as follows. Kahule Primary School at 9 a.m., Petat Primary School at 10:30 a.m., Tukihin Primary School at 1:30 p.m., and Tianjin Primary School at 2:30 p.m. Elementary school representatives in the respective areas are also requested to attend. This has been the Newdown FM News in English. You can also see our news on www.bougainvillenews.com, www.bougainville.typepad.com. You can also follow us on Facebook and Twitter. You can also listen to us on Newdown FM YouTube page. On behalf of the news team, I am Dolores Talasi. You have a pleasant evening.
Good night, and I want to news long talk pitching me analysis locally by rhythm. State of Emergency Controller, Lo Bougainville, Francis Tokura, and me talk with them, and me worry this plan, COVID-19 awareness in Okama Block, Kunua District. Controller making this plan talk, behind long and me look around long Kunua District, long penis blow week. Mr. Tokura, he talk people block Kunua, only talk survey with them, only no maximum blah awareness, long COVID-19 inside Lo District long all. Controller, he talk with them, he got Double awareness has already been conducting long time long state of emergency one time police long 21 days law SOE. Mr. Tokura appeal long people who study much working on awareness long make so we no can lose one blah up local remote awareness. And we talk people block kunwa only no sabe long this plan COVID-19 that this plan I mean no good plan. Mr. Tokura talk and me worry because I'm finding most people are not seem talk save long SOE now when something o'clock might be inside the region. ABG Minister of Post-Referendum Consultation and Dialogue, Albert Pungau, he appeal the people of Bougainville to work one time long come up in the strong peace and a good place inside the region. Minister Pungau, he making this place sing out. People must stop one time now behind him yet. Bougainville Peace Agreement ready long this consultation Namelo National Government long result long Bougainville referendum. I'm talk people of Bougainville only be unite only be in Bougainville time long this time long referendum na consultation too only must work him this kind one kind work or same only make him Pungau and talk long come up in peace, na strong immediate peace, na unity inside long. Bougainville, I mean pick plus something, time people of Bougainville, you all long talk one time, national government long display result long referendum. He got sing out, he go long, Bougainville State of Emergency Controller, Francis Tokura, he must relax him, some blah order, more yet long Salem Kaikai Block Garden inside long Bougainville. This plus sing out, you can long. All blood chairman, blood central Bougainville Combined Council of Elders, John Donna. I'm talking Newdown FM, blood Arawa, side blood Salim Kaikai, blood garden, Nakumu, and big plus something. Nalimas Larimol, people is Salim long on Liglik Market, where you know at Planty Line, Ipung Longen. Mr. Donna, he talks him. People started long, so we even come up, or no long, Kizim Kumu, na all Kaikai, blood garden. All he stopped us all the rice in the tin fish, in this place, and we know good plan. Chief, and make him this plan comment. Behind us all the State of Emergency Controller, he tightened him up orders, not restrict him to street sales inside the old town, Lo Arawa, Buka, Nabuin. And we talk, Kaikai, and big plus something, now he must stop ready, no people can kiss him easy, now Kaikai, long time, Lo State of Emergency. Lo Penisim News. Member Blo Tonchu, na Minister Blo Public Service, na Justice, na Legal Services, Ezekiel Masat, and by look round long four blood school blongen inside Lo constituency blongen Lo Friday 18th May 2020. This blah talk talk and me salamigo pass law at master and mistress, board of management na chairman, na papa mama long kahule, petats took in na Schengen primary school, was a member blong by look round. Long all this blah up long Friday. And we talk time member by Bungimol Kahule Primary School on 9 o'clock morning, Petats Primary School long half past 10, Tukihin Primary School long half past 1 long afternoon, Natsiagan Primary School long half past 2 long afternoon. Elementary School representative long all this blah school, all the mass come up to long all this blah boom. Display Penisim Newdown FM News long talk pitching. You can look on news from people or website or www. bougainvillenews.com, www.bougainville.typad.com. You can be an Emi Platul on Facebook and Twitter. You can hear him news from Emi Platul on New Dawn FM YouTube page. Make him news team on New Dawn FM. Maybe I'll just lock in. You got good night.